Okay guys, today I'm going to be doing a, as you see from the title and also so far in this video, I'm going to be opening some Pokemon cards I got for $6 at EC Moore. So I'm going to go and open this and I will see you in a second. Put the camera down. Right, guys. If you ever do unboxing videos, like, you're watching this, you know, it's kind of hard to get the camera and the thing. Okay, so I'm just going to do the rest of the camera real quick. And okay, so pack. Oh, that is a sick. That's the one I've been waiting to see. Buzzwole. Indeed. It's ridiculous. Looks awesome. It's my favorite one, actually. Or Ultra Beast, at least. So I'm gonna try to get this on camera a little bit. Not a lot, because I'm just gonna try to keep this sleeve thingamajig. Okay, so I'm gonna put that down. And, okay, so get all these out. Okay, so we have them here. So yeah. And here's gonna be the first card. Okay, so we have Door. Use moves. Rear kick, darkness fang, dark type. Those are my favorite types. And here we have a Jigglypuff. Usually beam smash bros. Roll out, double slap, 60 HP. I think he's a psychic. Okay. Execute. That's pretty cool, 4 out of 111. Here we have Mincino. I'm showing my foot. Okay. Is that a GX I see? I don't know, I'm not gonna spoil it. Here's the pile of cards I'm taking this out from. There's the pack. So we have Mincino, Execute, Jigglypuff, and Undo. That is a holo crab brawler. Or not crab brawler, corpfish. And I was right when I said that I saw a GX. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's a Alolan Golem. GX. Look at that card design, bro. It's ridiculous. It's actually really cool. Look, even look at its eyes though, like, that's actually like, that's cool. So these two are, whoa. Yeah, okay, so we have a leaf energy. Okay. Hakama. It's not the greatest. If it was, I don't remember what its name is. Jamagoto. I don't know how to say it. And then here we have a Spoink. Is that how you say it? Spoink. Yeah, Spoink, I guess. Here we have a, that's a weird art. It's like one of the old ones, it looks like. It's not a new one. Yeah, here we have a Haunter. Yeah, it's pretty cool card. So here are our finds today. I'm gonna line them up real quick. So this is worth it. I mean, they got a GX. Why not? Obviously, that's worth it. can't get over it. Well, how did they make it like that? In the hollow, that's also pretty cool. And this is coming tomorrow, and then this is going to be coming on the next day. So I will see you guys later. This is the card. It's going to be thumbnail also. Get ready for that. See you guys later. Good.